up, baby? It's your boy DMD, aka Mr. Premium, aka Mr. Finesse, aka who gives a fuck about a box, aka Mr. Steals. I'm about to, I just lost my train of thought. yeah, man, it's your boy DMD. Oh, yeah. I'm on my way to the mall, to First Colony Mall, all right? Now, this mall, I haven't been to in years. I have not been to this mall in years. So that's why I'm going to do this mall vlog, because they may have some stores and some shoes that I normally don't see at the mall that I normally go to at Memorial in the Galleria Mall. So, I'm on my way to the mall to go... fucking talk. I'm on my way to the mall to go pick up a shoe that I have been wanting for a long, long, long time, man. See, this is why I preach so hard about waiting. Being patient. You gotta be patient in this sneaker game, man. Trust me, it will save you a lot of money, man. And I'm about to get this shoe that I have been wanting for ever since it dropped. I think it dropped maybe this year or last year or 2 years ago. I don't know. I don't give a fuck. But it's on sale right now. So I'm about to go pick it up. And I got a $15 or $20. I got a $15 or $20 foot action coupon. So I'm about to get a crazy ass steal with this shoe that I'm about to get. Oh, yeah. Today is my mother. Fuck, I can't talk. Today is Memorial Day, man. So shout out to everybody that served, that is serving, that has did some type of just anything that has to do with the service, man. Yo, salute to y'all, man. Much respect. Thank y'all so much for your contribution.
Turn right onto Southwest Freeway.
Bitches always gotta interrupt you. But yeah, man. Thank y'all so much for y'all contribution to this beautiful country that we live in, man. Because if it wasn't for y'all, man, I wouldn't been able to get these steals. So thank y'all very much, man. Salute to y'all. Much respect to y'all, because I honestly can't see how y'all do that stuff. Especially the people that actually went to war. Man, do you know what? I seen too many war movies, and I know the war movies don't even show the real life war type of thing that people had to go through, man. So, man, salute to y'all, man. Much respect, man. But anyway, man, I'm on my way to go to the mall right now, so I'm gonna do this mall vlog, and let's see what First Colony Mall has. It's up in Sugar Land. If you're from Houston, H-Town, you already know where this at. So that's what we're gonna do, man. Let's go check this mall out. Let go. Alright, we are at First Colony Mall, man. As you see, it is raining outside. Well, you probably can't see. Well, as y'all see, my windshield wipers on. It's raining outside, but I got the waterproof J's on right now, so I'm good to go. Alright, so as y'all see, I got them Oreo 4s on deck. Yo, to me, the Oreo 4s is like my beaters, man, because it's just a black and white gray shoe. You can wear that during the rain, mud, snow, hurricane, Katrina, it don't matter. And they still gonna look dope. So, that's what I got on today. Matter of fact, foot action right here. So let's go and see what they got. Let's check it out.
They got the up tempos. Y'all see those. They still got the silver bad boys, the coppers still sitting like ducks. I think these are the new KDs. I'm not sure. I'm not too big on KDs, but goddamn, I almost dropped them. But wow, they got them. Presto's on deck on sale. Shit, is this a cop? $79. Damn, that's a good price right there. Plus, if you got a coupon too. Man, these, I really love these, man. Especially like the maroon ones. Those are dope. And they got these on sale too. I remember these when these came out. These are dope. Black and gold 90s for $99. Shit, that ain't bad, man. Boy, they got some steals up here. Man, they got the gold 90 plus. These are dope. I like these. These are clean. And y'all know I got the 97s. These are dope. I like that, man. That's dope. Got the Jordan section. They got the Pantones. They got the two, red and white. Same old, same old. The white still sitting. Motorsports. Yada, yada, bing. Got these on sale for $149. These on sale for $79. Shit, that's a good ass price. They got these bad boys $149. They got the bowling shoes on deck. They still got these, man. These need to just go ahead and hit $100, bro. Shit, hit them hoes for $100. That's about it. But man, I really like these, man. I may just low key try to cop this on a low low. Cause these are fucking dope, man. I really like those. But that's about it for Foot Locker. Oh, Foot Action, right? Yeah, I'm in Foot Action. All right, so we at Champs right now. They still got the same old, same old. And check it out, man. They still got these bad boys sitting like ducks. These are clean. Y'all already know my thoughts about these, but they still got them. Oh, man. These fours, I am going to cop, but I'm just waiting for they to go on sale. Because this is a clean, clean-ass shoe. Look at that tumble leather, man. So I'm definitely going to cop this. Damn, look at that bitch. That bitch look like an old lady ass that just came out the tub for 4 hours. Just prune. Prune, tumbled old lady ass, man. But that's clean right there. So I'm definitely going to cop that once that goes on sale. And y'all know I always say this in every vlog, every single time I see this, I'm gonna cop them. But I am. I'm just waiting on that sale. But these are, I love these. And they also got the gray ones. These gray ones is dope too. Check that out. These are fire flames. And they also got this different material right here. Look like some holes in the middle. I don't know what the fuck that is. Maybe that's for breathable purposes. I don't know. But these right here. Y'all gonna see a pickup vlog for this one day, I'm telling you. Mark my words, I gotta get that. Ugh. And here goes this shoe that everybody's copying. I don't know. This is the worst, ugliest shoe that everybody on YouTube is copying. I swear, everybody on YouTube has made a video on this. And this is just, I never was a fan of this. But hey man, if you like it, I love it. But this is just absolutely trash. That's just my opinion. I hate those Rodmans. All right, so let's go up in Dick Sports. God damn, even Dick Sports have the Jordan 11s. I didn't know they even carry Jordans, but god damn, they got them here too. That's crazy. And they got shit, pretty much everything Foot Locker has too. They got the Pure Monies and the Motorsports, so that's surprising. I didn't even know Dick Sports even had motherfucking Jordans. And they got the goddamn True Blue 3s too. That's funny. Now, if Academy have Jordans, now, I don't know what to say. If I go to Academies and they got Jordans, that would be crazy. But you see they got the Kyries on deck. I mean, they pretty much got the same shit Foot Locker got. So, moving on. Walk around Foot Locker now. See what they got outside the tables. They got the Triple Whites, Bad Boys. They got the Kobe's, blacked out Kobe's. And of course, they got these motherfuckers still sitting, which I am gonna cop. I am gonna cop these. I'm just waiting for that. These are gonna go on sale. The way they looking, like they not moving no units online, and they probably got even more packed up in the warehouse. So these gonna go on sale. So just wait for it. They got these right here. The mids. What are these? The love pack or something? They're all right. I see everybody on YouTube copping them, but they cool. Yeah, I'm chilling. So we got the Adidas section for all my NMD lovers out there. I gotta show y'all some love. Just a little bit. All right, that's enough. Ooh, they got these for $99. That's not bad. Ooh, should I cop? $99, but damn, I already bought a shoe. I'ma chill. But I do like those though. All right, we in finish line now. Check out the quacking section. Same old. I was never a fan of these. Never a fan of these. Even when these first came out back in the day. But hey man, buy what you like. And I think they got some OVOs like this that just came out. I'm chilling. I'm shleep. I love what we got over here. Ooh, we got Reeboks. Oh man, 119. These are on sale, man. I need to add this to the collection, man. This is like one of my favorite Iversons of all time, man. The blue toes. Ooh, look at that tumble leather, man. Look at that tumble leather. I gotta add this to the collection, but I think I can probably get this maybe under $100 or maybe at $100. So I'm just gonna wait off a little bit more. These are the new ones that came out, right? I don't know the name of these, but we just gonna call them gray and blue shit. I don't know. The PG ones on deck. Y'all let me know if y'all cop these or not. They still got these over here, Finish Line. Check out these bad boys. Yes, sir, those are dope. PGs on deck, Kyrie's, Kobe's. They got a whole bunch of Air Max 90s. These are dope. The gray, all gray, 30%. Ooh, 30% off extra? Shit, what is that? Maybe 95 or something like that? That's a good ass price. 90s on deck. I love Air Max 90s. Pretty much everything is on sale at this Finish Line. They got these 90s, kind of like a Jordan 11. with the patent leather right here with the red bottoms. Well, not all red bottoms, but kind of got that Jordan 11 low theme to it, which is pretty dope. I like those. Those are nice. A whole bunch of Huaraches. I love Huaraches. Huaraches, 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 Huaraches. On deck. Once again, we got the Jordan Bred 11 theme going on with the Huaraches with the little patent leather. Huaraches, we got Prestos, Prestos, Prestos. Yeah, there we go, moving on.
All right, man, there we go. I'm done with my mall vlog. Y'all seen what they had in there. They didn't have nothing too crazy, nothing too spectacular, nothing out of the ordinary. There was a few stores that I did not vlog, like, I think it was Chic and Shoe Palace. It wasn't nothing worth vlogging for. It was like the same old shit that you've seen in all the other stores. But anyway, man, I'm on my way. Goddamn, where the hell did I park? Okay, first I gotta find where I parked. And yo boy, cop, baby. I got my steel, crazy ass steel. So I'm about to take it to the house and give y'all that review once I find out where the hell I parked. And yeah, man. Bam, baby. We are back at the crib, man. I'm about to show y'all exactly what I cop for a steal. I got this for a steal, man. This shoe retailed for $160, but they was on sale for $79. But I had a $20 coupon from Foot Action. So this total came up to $70, baby, $70, because 79 plus tax was probably like 80 something, 90 something, I don't know, plus the $20 that I saved. So this came out to $70, man. So it retailed for $160 and I bought it for $70. Let me see, $160 plus tax is probably like 170 something, 175. It retailed for $175 and I got it for $70, bro. You can't beat that. That's why I always preach. Preach. You gotta be patient. You gotta be patient in this sneaker game, man. If you wanna save money and you still wanna cop dope shoes, you ain't gotta buy every shoe release when it first comes out. If it doesn't sell out, just be patient. Be patient, man. So yeah. Your boy cop a Kobe! Kobe Bryant. Most of y'all already know what my top three, who my top three favorite players, NBA players of all time. If you don't know, I'm about to tell you. First, Allen Iverson. That's my favorite player of all time. Two, Michael Jordan, of course. And number three, the Black Mamba. The Black Mamba. And people always ask me, D, why do you hate LeBron? It's because I like Kobe. You know what I'm saying? It's like people that like Kobe hate LeBron. And people that like LeBron hate Kobe. Because they two different, way too different complete personalities, players. They just completely different. So I'm rolling with the Mamba, Black Mamba all day. And it's so crazy how people just bypass Kobe
like they compare Jordan to LeBron, or they compare LeBron to Jordan. Bruh, LeBron ain't even better than Kobe. What did you do? First, you gotta get past Kobe. Kobe got five, my nigga. So it's just so funny how ESPN and everybody just bypass Kobe. Like, he just eclipsed Kobe. Bruh, you ain't even on Kobe level yet. But anyway, man, yeah, like I said, I got these for $70. They retail for $160 plus tax. It was probably like $175 or something like that. But man, like I said, I've always wanted this shoe when it first came out. I was like, I ain't trying to pay retail, full retail for that. I'ma chill, wait for that sale. The sale came, and I had a coupon on top of the sale. Yay! Bam, man. Your boy got the Mambas, the Kobe 11 Lows, man. Like I said, when this shoe first came out, man, I love this shoe. And one thing that I really love, bow, is how it has that white Nike text right there on the side. I think that is so dope, man. But like I said, I just wasn't trying to spend $160 on the shoe. I'm like, this shoe is definitely gonna go on sale. I waited, and your boy copped them. I copped this for $70 flat. It came out to $70 flat, bro. You can't beat that. You gotta be patient. You gotta be patient, man. You can come up on some steals if you're patient. So yeah, man, I mean, there's no need to go into in-depth detail about this shoe because y'all seen this shoe. I mean, starts off pink right here, then it fades off to that purple. We got that green, nylon green, neon green, Nike swoosh right there. We got the black Mamba in that neon with the purple tongue, which is dope. Then we got black laces. We got the neon green right here. What else we got? We got that green. We got that neon green kind of a goddamn. What the fuck am I trying to say? We got that Ghostbuster. Goddamn, what? Ooh boy, I got that Ghostbuster kind of a ooh slimy green type bottom, which is dope. And yeah, man, this is just a shoe that I love that I had to add to the collection. Check out the back. We got the stitching on this side, and on this side right here, we got Kobe Bryant's signature on deck. Like a dope shoe. And this is just gonna be like a workout shoe, going to the gym, doing my thing in the gym. So this is gonna be like a casual workout shoe for your boy. Check out the inside. We also got that lime green, you know what I'm saying? Slime in the ice machine. You know what I'm saying? Goose, ooze, what the fuck am I saying? I don't know what I'm saying. Do you know what I'm saying? No, you don't know what the fuck you're saying. But anyway, man, yeah, definitely dope, man. Happy to add this to the collection, $70. And once again, man, shout out and salute to everybody that has served, that is serving, all of our fallen soldiers, man, out there that fought for this beautiful country, man. I salute y'all. I respect y'all. Thank y'all so much, man. Happy Memorial Day to everybody out there. Everyone that has served, especially people that was actually in the war. But it doesn't even matter. It doesn't even matter if you was a cook or you was sweeping dust. It doesn't matter. If you was out there, if you put your life on the line, anything can happen at any time. So it doesn't matter what you was doing. But salute to y'all, man. Thank y'all so much for the love and the support. I got the Black Mambas Kobe 11 Lows for $70, man. You can't beat that. And that's about it, man. So let me know what y'all think about this cop. Comment, like, subscribe. I just dropped my shoe. And let me just give y'all another little 360 of these bad boys. Y'all seen these pretty often. I'm sure y'all seen these when y'all went to the mall vlog, so. It ain't nothing crazy hype, but it's just a shoe that I've always wanted, and I finally got it for $70, man. So it's your boy, Damn D, signing out, baby. Happy Memorial Day to everybody, for real though. It's your boy, Damn D, signing out. Peace.